called, I told her, I said, check this out. You had a young lady. I don't know who she is, but I said, she bad bitch.
Yeah.
Turn me up, YC.
JT.
Fuck, nigga, I don't wanna hear it. Ain't talking the bag, I cover my ears. I hop in the lamb, I'm switching the gears. My bitches is ballin', make these niggas shit. Out of my baguettes with a crush face. I leave a bitch mad with a stuck face. Who the fuck y'all hoes playing with anyways? City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to
you. I say, you recite that Bible verse all the time. But bitch, when she said, I need the Holy Spirit.
Okay.
It was like the Lord say, do you hear?
Yeah.
All you gonna do is that prayer. That's all I want you to do.
Life. I have an amazing coach, Stormy Nicole Wellington. So when I say these affirmations changed my life, they changed my life, y'all. At the times when I don't even want to say it, I had to say these, tears coming down my eyes.
Yes.
When you don't feel like it and you realize that you're losing hope and you're losing faith, man, I hear the voice of the Holy Spirit within.
Yeah. I will lead and not follow. I will create and not destroy. I am a force for good. I defy the odds. I set new standards. I am a leader. I am the head and not the tail. I am above and not beneath. I'm a lender and not the borrower. I'm loved by God. I'm chosen by God. I'm protected by God. No weapon, 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 for the against me shall prosper, and every tongue that rises up against me in judgment is shall be in death. It's my suit.
Can't be fucked with, no. Ho, you can't touch this, ayy. Bitch, I do rich shit, huh. My money thick, thick, ayy. Walk with a limp, limp, huh. I'm on some pimp shit, ayy. He say you all about money, yeah. I'm on that cash shit, huh. I'm in my bag, bitch, huh. I'm on your ass, bitch, huh. I'm in that new shit. You on that last year, huh. Bitch, I do pimp shit, huh. Ho, you on simp shit, ayy. He say you all about money, yeah. I'm on that cash shit,
ayy. I like $15,000 a motherfucking week. Why am I settling for less when I can make $15,000 a motherfucking week?
Whoop you like your mama's
feet.